Look at this. Look at this face. Normally, kitten season tapers off by now, but the Dane County Humane Society is still seeing a lot of large litters coming in. Gail Viney joins us today, back from the Dane County Humane Society, and you have Chicklet.
Chicklet is with me, and she's a little female, and you have Duke.
And I have Duke.
Some tabby.
And we were laughing. We were color coordinating with her.
I know. We planned that quite nicely today.
How you doing?
I called you first. No.
So a lot of large litters.
Yeah,
huh?
It's just strange. Normally we start to see them not coming so strong, but we've just been seeing a lot lately. And so not only do we need people to come out and help adopt these animals, but some are so small that we still need foster care, because when they're so little, they need to go into a foster home to get bigger, stronger before they can be spayed or neutered. So if someone's interested in helping out and just not ready to adopt, but maybe fostering might be the best way you can help.
Are you seeing that people maybe just aren't getting the spay and neutering done?
You know, we feel like that we've been seeing the numbers going down, and that this is just kind of some irregular thing that's happening right now, because we have been noticing numbers have been decreasing, and we think it's because of the spay neuter services that are out there and what we're trying to provide, but still such an important thing to do for your pets. It really does help control this overpopulation issue.
This kitty is so cute. I wasn't sure I was going to get him back, one of our studio crew.
Duke had perched quite nicely right up on her shoulder.
So, benefits of getting a kitten.
Lots of fun, lots of playful energy. And cute little claws. They love to play together, So it's sometimes nice to get two. I think Duke is falling asleep in your arms, but
you know,
it's nice
I always
to
hear
get
that,
playful.
And I think people kind of say, "Yeah, right. It's always great to get two," but it actually really is nice. We've got a couple that we've adopted, and we've always adopted in pairs.
Yeah, it's sometimes the best way to do it, and especially when they're younger. And since they're from a litter together, they already know each other, so that makes it really nice too. But they've got two other siblings with them at the shelter, and like I said, we've got a lot of other litters. If you're looking for long hair, medium hair, these are more short hair. But don't forget about our adults,
too. Duke down, because he is kind of getting ready to jump earlier.
He's going to take
off. Hey, buddy.
They're just cute. They're fun. But, you know, you want to make sure you have the time to care for them, because they are pretty energetic.
They do have a lot of energy, but they're so fun, folks. They need a good home. Anything else you have going on?
Pins for Pets. That's something coming up. And it's actually happening Sunday, November 14th. But register now. It's a bowling fundraiser, and it's great. It's $25 to register. You get three different games, pizza, lots of stuff, 10 Pin Alley and Boulevard.
Oh, there's a great way.
It's so fun.
Sign
up today.
Okay, Gail Viney.
Thank you.
Dane County Humane Society with Duke and Chicklet.
Bye.
They need a home, folks. Help them out. Show them some love. All right, Gail, thanks. It's been in the news a lot lately, coming up at 11.